Okay, we're still here at the PGA Show, the demo day in Orlando, going through Cobra's range for 2012. Moved on to the drivers. Cobra are obviously very well known in the past for very forgiving, long, high-launching drivers. Talk to us a little bit about these ones, Tom.
That's exactly what these drivers are all about. The ZL Encore. We call it the Encore because we had such great success with ZL.
Okay.
This is the driver of choice for Ian Poulter on the PGA Tour. He picked up about 3 miles an hour ball speed, which is a lot of extra distance versus his original ZL. And it's available in two colors. So it's the first time that we've offered choice to the consumer.
Right.
Either the all-white version that Ian Poulter plays, or a black with electric yellow.
Yep.
But both drivers feature the same technology, multi-material design, which combines titanium in the face and chassis with carbon fiber in the sole and the crown.
Okay.
And the carbon fiber is a very light, a stiff, strong material that enables us to move discretionary weight out to the perimeter, which creates a very high moment of inertia and a very forgiving product.
Okay.
So the ZL is by far our most forgiving driver, easiest to hit.
Right. I was going to ask, because obviously in an earlier video we had a look at the AMP driver, which Ricky Fowler is going to be playing. What are the key differences between this and the AMP?
It's really the multi-material technology that's different. The AMP driver is all titanium. We free up about 10 to 20 grams of discretionary weight through advanced material placement.
Yep.
With the ZL, because we have carbon fiber, we have another 15 grams, so 35 grams of discretionary weight with the weight screw and just the perimeter weighting that we can make this driver even more forgiving.
Okay.
ZL also, like AMP, features E9 face technology, so an elliptical shaped face to take advantage of off-center hits and create more distance.
Yeah.
And then dual roll technology, so a different roll radius on the top of the driver versus the bottom of the driver, which creates higher launch with less spin, longer distance for the average golfer.
And we all want that.
Absolutely.
Yeah.